the cleanest energy. You know, it's not actually the energy from the sun and the wind. The cleanest energy is the energy that you don't use. You know.
Like, what's your role in all this? Or are you passionate in making a difference or doing something? Is that the reason why you're here?
I don't know how much I'm using. So how am I going to make a difference? How am I going to solve this problem? I don't see a problem.
Our research on the use of aircon by applying the macro data of the aircon usage around the world to compare with the micro data here we collected in the New College.
We try to look into aircon usage of each room on floor A, and we found that some rooms are actually using a lot of energy.
But the main issue that we identified was that behavioural issue.
So what we think is the best solution is to tailor their needs and look at what they would want to do.
In parallel with New College to promote sustainability is to be sustainable yourself.